Any strong biotech company, especially one with a lofty goal like curing cancer, needs a very strong scientific background. When I first met Professor McFadden and learned more about the work he was doing with this myxoma virus, two things really struck me. One was just the depth of the work. This is 15 years of work, 30 peer-reviewed publications in a whole lot of different tumor models showing that this virus will attack human cancer cells. But what was really compelling was that not only would it attack the cancer cells, but it would eradicate them. So when you look at these mice after the treatment's been applied, you don't see any residual tumor cells. Our mission is to take this oncolytic virus and turn it into a drug that can be administered in multiple cancer patients. That's a long time. That's maybe a 6 to 8 year process. But you can break it up into three segments. The first segment is about 2 to 3 years, and that's where we have our $25 million of funding. The goal there is to get this ready for the clinic, to get it ready to go into people's, the first in human study. After that, there'll be a small study where we look at a lot of different cancers, and we're trying to figure out what is the right cancer type that we should attack first, and what's the right combination. As I said previously, this thing is very flexible. We can combine it with a lot of different things. So getting the right tumor type and the right combination would be the second step. And then third step is once we've dialed that in, then going big in a bigger trial, looking at that particular tumor type and that particular combination, whether that's immunotherapy or chemotherapy or a targeted agent, and then ultimately getting FDA approval so that then it becomes a commercial drug. You know, one of the advantages of working here in Arizona is frankly the investment and the foresight that Arizona State University has in industry-oriented research. Another advantage right here in Phoenix is our partnership with Mayo Scottsdale. That's a world-class organization, and Mayo and ASU already have a pre-existing partnership. That's a great platform for building a company.